On behalf of my partner and myself, I've just been given all these instructions to put this message on here, this greeting for you, which is what you're going to listen to. So I guess you've got the advantage over me because you're going to hear my voice before I hear yours. I've been asked to tell you a little bit about myself so that you can leave a message if you want to. So basically, my partner and I, we haven't done this before, but we're
well, I'm not far away. I can see you're on your own. You're looking kinda lonely, so I thought that I'd just phone. And I'm so close to you here. I'll
wrong way. Wrong way. cannot walk here. You cannot walk here. You cannot walk here.
I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio, and once again, we're going back into the recycling bin of doom. Well, actually, it's because, as I mentioned last week, I've spent the last couple of weeks sitting there ripping all of my CDs, and I finally got it all done. And while last week was a trip down Cold Wave Lane, this week is a trip down, I guess, more of the electro sort of vein, and I do mean that electro in the EBM sense of the word, not in the traditional sense of the word. And that was Birmingham Six, a band that we heard last week with a little bit further along in their careers. That was You Cannot Walk Here, and that was the Victimized remix. Before that, you heard probably what is the absolute Cold Wave club classic. That was Cubanate with Oxyacetylene. That was the extended remix. And I don't think that there has been an industrial EBM whatever song with guitars and aggression that has ever come close to mashing that track, period. We started things off with even more Mark Heal. That was a one-off side project that was actually quite good. We've got Ashtray Head with Phone Call, and it's really kind of strange because it's overlooked and is really, really good stuff. Speaking of which, we're going to continue on with some overlooked stuff. This was my first exposure to Velvet Acid Christ. This is a pretty good track, in my opinion. This is Vac with Let's Kill All These Motherfuckers. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio.
Yeah.
a theme for this week's show, that would be it. That was By God 20 with The Bog. You know, the swamp is a very dangerous place at night. That was the dance mix. That was probably, I don't know how much mileage I got out of that Bog single. And the Carpe Diem single by God 20. But by God, I probably paid about $10 each for those, and I probably played them each 100 times or more. Probably more, because, let's see, 52 weeks in the year times 5 years I worked at Sanctuary, so that's 250 times, 5 times, yeah, something like that. At any rate, I played it a lot. Great track. I still love them today. This week's theme is really, I guess, the sort of electro that I played before there was an RSA. Because, you know, once upon a time, 12 years ago, I was a club DJ, and I didn't have a radio show. And, well, hey, that seems like it was a long time ago. Anyway, so we're going to continue on with some stuff that Chris did not so long ago. I wanted to throw in some old And1, and I really like his remix of Driving With My Darling. So this is And1 with DWMD. This is the XE remix. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio.
Driving with my darling. Alex, Sunday morning. Thousand drinks I've understood. Driving with my darling. Faster as I should. Green man stops me friendly. One look, he starts to smile. He says, never let me see your face again. I'm easy for a while.
Driving with my darling.
know that every once in a while I sit there and go, man, VNV Nation sucks. Apoptygma Berserk sucks. Well, VNV doesn't. Apop does, although, who knows, the next album might be good. But I always forget about their early stuff and just how good it was. VNV was actually really, really quite good. One of my absolute favorite bands up until just after, what was that compilation? I can't remember off the top of my head, but once Ronan got a little whiny, it kind of got same-ish, but it was still good. And then after that, it kind of sucked. And, well, you know, it's just my opinion. Apop were really, really good up until they decided to go, Jesus Christ, I don't know, top 40 pop. It's just weird. But let me tell you, I had forgotten how good Mourn was. That is such a good track. And VNV Nation, Joy, I mean, wow. You know, Praise the Fallen is still on my top 10 EBM discs of all time. There's, you know, real hardcore talent there, and it doesn't sound like he was kicked in the pussy. You know, what can I say? Oh, I'm going to hear about that one, I'm sure. But remember, kids, don't take me seriously, because I sure as hell don't. Anyways, we're going to end off the show with, hey, I think this is our second shot of Jean-Luc Demire. And I think there's some Mark Heal in there as well. This is C-Tech. This is Fetal. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio. See you next week.
To being